My name's Steve Ayton. My wife Carol works at Upper Iowa, runs a mailroom. And this is part of our contract with the government to maintain our CRP acres. This is called a prescribed burn. Basically, we have a plan that dictates we do one field each year. This year, it's this 15-acre field you see that's on fire right now. Basically, it gives the vegetation a chance to regenerate itself. It's called succession.